Hey guys, it's me, Kaylee McCoy, the Geek Queen, back at it again with another mail time. And today I got a package. I really don't know what this is, actually, because I'm supposed to get two new characters, but it's kind of, like, confusing at this moment, so I don't know which one it is. It's either going to be Cuphead or the lovely, lovely Mewtwo, which should be coming. Well, I don't know, either or, like, because I'm really leaning towards the fact that it might be Mewtwo, just because Mewtwo was kind of first, so I don't know. But maybe it's Cuphead, I don't know, because maybe the Mewtwo plush is in Japan or something, but I think this is Cuphead. It might be Cuphead, I mean, I don't know. I mean, the plush doesn't feel that big, so I don't know, it could be Cuphead. So I won these plushies on the app Clawy, and on there it said that the Mewtwo plush was 9 inches. And then it also said that the Cuphead plush was a Funko one. And by the way, Cuphead was harder to win than Mewtwo. Mewtwo is actually in the machine, but Cuphead, you had to like get a box with a magnet, and you had to lift it. So I'm kind of hoping it's Cuphead, but I'm kind of hoping it's Mewtwo. I don't really care. So we're just going to go ahead and open it. So let's go ahead and get that open. Okay, so for this mail time, I'm just going to reach my hand in and see what it is. Let's go ahead and do that. This feels really small. I might be Cuphead. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Hold on. Hold it down with my foot. Okay, yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my god, I think it is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Yes, it's the official Cuphead. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, here we go. We have the official Cuphead. No, it doesn't, it's not fake. It says Funko on the tag. It's got the official Funko tag, which I'm probably gonna take off and throw back in the package just because I don't wanna have tags lying around my room. And then here we have Cuphead, Mugman, and then we have the Devil, which I really want to get the Devil. I really want to get Mugman since I already have Cuphead. I need to get Mugman. That way I can do some videos with them. Oh, I have to do this really. But he's so cute, guys. I'm sorry. He's like, he reminds me of Mickey, which I don't know what happened to him. I think I put Mickey in storage. So I'll probably do a review video on the Cuphead plushies, like the ones I get next, because I'm not sure. Because this one I won, guys. This wasn't like something I ordered on my own. Like, but it was really hard to win. I had to earn like 700 something coins and use a magnet to grab a box. And that's not because you have to line it up. Oh, my dog is playing with the package now. As you can see, he just laid on it. Benny! Now he's sneezing. Don't sneeze on Cuphead. He doesn't deserve that. Okay, guys. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this mail time. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to this channel. And yeah, you'll see Cuphead in future videos. I hopefully will get Mugman as well. And I hopefully will get the Devil and King Dice. Because if I'm going to be honest, those are the only characters I care about in the series. Not that I don't like the other characters, it's just that I really just want to concentrate on the main ones, which are Cuphead, Mugman, the Devil, and King Dice, because I think those are the main ones everyone really wants, so, yeah. Also, I will be accepting fan mail in the future. I will hopefully, I don't want to say get a P.O. box, because I'm not going to do that. Just, for now, DM me on Instagram, which should be on my new outro, which you're about to see in a few seconds. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys!